Number 16 on my list used to be the most iconic drink in New York, but now very few places serve it. It's an egg cream. Despite the name, there's no egg in an egg cream. It's just milk, seltzer water, and chocolate syrup. So it's basically a carbonated chocolate milk. It was invented by Jewish immigrants, and if you went to a soda shop back in the early 1900s, it was the drink to order. If you want a taste of old New York, try an egg cream.